My name is Ed Mossberg. When the war started, I was 13 years old. I was born in Krakow, Poland. I had a set of parents and two sisters, grandparents, uncle, cousins. I am the only survivor.
It's a pleasure for us to thank you for that and for all what you have done for Yad Vashem.
Thank you, it was a pleasure.
Keep doing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're a real survivor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Whatever I'm doing here now, there's the one person that I have to thank. He's not here with us. His name was Harry Wolf. Was a good friend of mine. 45 years ago, he took me to his business. And this is how I can do whatever I'm doing now, giving to charities, buying Torahs. I miss him very much. He was a good friend. As long as I live, I will never forget Harry.
With the help of Harry Wolf, my father-in-law's best friend, he was able to have his dream in the building business in Powder Mill Heights was, I believe, one of Harry Wolf's dreams, and unfortunately he didn't make it to see the dream completed. But my father-in-law will always remember Harry Wolf and the Wolf family for everything he's done for himself and for us. And this is really a remarkable building and accomplishment in everything that they've done.
Through his headstrong wisdom, if you will, was able to carry, with my mother as his staunch supporter, a wonderful life in America.
I would like once more to thank this school for allowing me to tell you about what happened to our family and the 6 million Jews. As long as I live, it is my obligation and duty to tell about the atrocity that were committed on my family and the 6 million Jews. The people that are waiting for their death, while the gas chambers and the crematory were busy, they waited here for hours, sometimes for days, till the time came to be put into the gas chambers. Can anybody imagine a mother holding a child, bringing into the guest chambers. When the guests start consuming the child's life, no one can understand that pain, what that mother went through. I, as a survivor, cannot understand this. We are right now on the steps here. We're sitting on them. It was not allowed during the war. When we were working with the rocks on their shoulders, it was not allowed to stop for a moment, not to sit down. So I'm taking a rest now for the time that I was not allowed to stop or sit down for a moment. And for all those people that were killed here, died, they were not allowed to take a rest. And I am sitting now and resting for all those people. Oh!